Yes.
Well, new this morning, if your child rides a bike or maybe roller skates without a helmet, well, it's going to cost you. It could cost you anyway. Legislators in Carson City are considering this bill that would require anyone under 17 to wear a helmet. Now, under the proposal, the first offense would be a warning. After that, it's a $15 fine that can be waived if parents prove to the court that they did buy a helmet. Well, the iconic